unpredictable to the...
From TBS Info, TBS Online Information Network.
Now on TBS Storytime, the history of Meggie, one of my favorite characters from SMG4.
Sorry about that.
Gibt es da nicht ein Verbot? Im orthodoxen
Judentum I've just put the light on so that you can see the quality.
But
never mind, I've turned the light off again because you can't see it anyway.
Das Bemerkenswerte daran ist, dass das eigentlich die ersten und sehr lang auch die einzigen theatralen Veranstaltungen innerhalb der...
Really? Now, folks, we're coming up to our main event.
Right, come on,
so which teams for the relay race, please gather at the starting line.
That's a great crowd getting into position, Jolene.
I suppose.
Des Vatikan den Papst am Petersplatz erwartet. Dort feiert Franziskus gemeinsam mit den Gläubigen die Ostermesse. Es ist der Höhepunkt der Osterfeierlichkeiten. In seinem Segensgruß bittet der Papst um Frieden für die Welt.
Sa bénédiction Orbi et Torbi à la ville et au monde, l'occasion de renouveler son appel à un cessez-feu immédiat à Gaza et à la libération de tous les otages israéliens. Reportage de Raphaël Chapira.
Après deux heures de messe et face à une place.
How will he portray a defeat nationally, or at least in the largest 10 cities, metropolitan municipalities, that they call that?
Yeah.
We'll see. We'll see.
Mark, really good to talk to you. Mark Pierini, former EU ambassador to.
Caught him in a jar. I found out what he was. He's completely harmless, as it turns out.
All right. Are you? Oh.
I'm sad.